Hi everyone, this is Mujibur Rahman. In this video I will show you how to format USB flash drive by using CMD and how to choose file system such as FAT32, XFAT or NTFS. And also we will see that how to assign USB letter and label onto your USB flash drive. So let's start. First of all, insert USB flash drive to USB port onto your computer. So I am doing that. Here you can see I have this USB which I want to format. Now you need to open command prompt. You have several ways to open command prompt. First method is to go search box and type CMD. And here is command prompt. Right click and run as an administrator. And the second method is press Windows key plus R button. And type here in the run dialog CMD. Click on OK. Now to format the USB we will need some command that we run here on CMD. So first command is the disk part. Type disk part and hit enter. Wait for a few seconds. This command will open up the disk part utility. So here is disk part utility. Now type the command list disk. When you will execute this command, you will see the list of disks on your computer. So hit enter for execute. Now you have multiple disks on your computer, so identify your disk which you want to format. You can identify your disk by the size. Such as here in my case, I know that my USB size is 16 GB, so I will work with disk 1. For selecting the disk, type command select disk. And your disk number, here I am typing 1 because I know that my disk number is 1 which I want to format. So hit enter for execute. You can see here the status showing disk 1 is now the selected disk. And now type clean and hit enter. Wait for erasing the disk. Yes, he has succeeded in cleaning the disk. Now create the partition. Just type the command create partition primary. Create partition primary. And hit enter. Wait for a few seconds. And we have the message disk part succeeded is creating the specified partition. So now type select partition 1. And hit enter. Yes, partition 1 is now the selected partition. And it's time to choose file system to your USB drive. So type this command format fs means file system equal ntfs. It's up to you that in which file system do you want to format your USB. There are the three types of file system: FAT32, XFAT and ntfs. So I want to format my USB in the ntfs. So that's why I type here NTFS. Now label to your USB drive. So type label equal vteach USB. Here vteach USB is the label of my USB drive. And then space and type quick. Quickly format the USB. After that hit enter and see here the 0% and wait for complete. Here quickly 100% completed, successfully formatted the volume. Now type active. Actually active command activation for the current partition. So hit enter for execute. And now if you want to assign the letter to your USB, then type assign space letter equal and drive letter which you want to assign to your USB. So here I want to assign letter V, and hit enter to your keyboard and see here they have successfully assigned the letter V. And now type exit, hit enter. Now let's check the USB drive. So go to this PC and here you can see the USB label and assigning letter V. So these are all commands that we use for formatting the USB drive. And yeah, in the last, let's know that our video was helpful or not. If you want to see more of our videos, don't go anywhere. Press like and subscribe button. Thanks for watching.